Now students, see in your textbook the next question is given, question number 4, that observe the pictures given below and find which of the following are symmetrical. That means, as we have seen this, through the that figure or the shape we can draw the line vertically, horizontally, or the any different or the many one or two or many line of symmetry. But in this question you have to say that either this figure, this shape, we can draw the line of symmetry. That means the figure is symmetrical or not. So you just see in your textbook, I will show this here, that the first picture of leaf. Okay, so in this picture of leaf you can see this, the corner of this, okay, corner of this leaf. So you can draw the line of symmetry in the different many ways, okay, the horizontally, vertically, vertically this way, okay, but it should not be changed. So here also you can see that it never change if you draw a many line of symmetry, okay. So this leaf of this figure, picture of the leaf is symmetrical. We can say that leaf, picture of the leaf is symmetrical. Now see the toy Robert, it is picture of B, toy Robert. So here the with the help of the different shape, it means the one figure Robert. Now here this toy, can we draw the symmetrical line? Yes, line of symmetry we can draw. Both side, both side, no, only vertically we can draw it. So yes, this shape, this figure is, this picture is also symmetrical. Now the see the picture C, here the van of, or the four wheeler, the van of picture is, if I draw line of symmetry, vertical line of symmetry, then what it happen? See, vertically, that means from this side in the middle, then the figure should be changed. If I draw the horizontally, then also it will not appropriate. So we can say that the picture of van is not symmetrical. Okay, now see the fourth one, picture, picture of smiley face. Smiley face, that means this is shape circle, circle shape. So here we can draw the vertical line of symmetry. So this shape, this picture, smiley face picture is also symmetrical. Now the picture of tree, here also only we draw the vertical lines of symmetry. We cannot use the horizontal, only the vertical we can draw this, okay, this way. So this picture is also symmetrical. Now the see last one is bay, picture of bay. See, so here also we can draw here this line of vertical, only vertical we can draw. So this picture is also symmetrical.